Hello, church. Well, I pray that you're all doing well. Even though the weather outside is not that great, but we are not moved by the weather. We know that. Well, some exciting news for you for this weekend. We had a great weekend seeing the past people joining us. It was just awesome. And here we go again. Now, this week we are starting our four services. Well, all the services are back. 9 o'clock, the 10:30 service, French Connect, and Create. And this week we will be looking at Matthew 18, where Jesus asked the question to his disciples, who do you think is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven? Exciting things. And for next week, we've got Alpha starting on the Tuesday, 1st of October. So you can still invite your friends, family, those that have not done Alpha. Even if you have done it, you can still come and do it again and spend some time with a group of people in discussion and knowing more of the Lord. And then let's not forget the month of October is Black History Month. There's lots of things happening during that month where we will have different things, but you will know that as we enter the Black History Month, many exciting things are going to happen there. And this Sunday we will have flyers ready so that you can take home and invite as well your friends, other people that you know, that they can spend this month with us as we celebrate the Lord and everything that he is doing. So we look forward to see you on Sunday. God bless you all. See you soon.